by the user. Data and event reports sent via email and regulatory means whenever any fault is occurred, you get the mail notification directly on your registered mail ID in the SolarWind application. Easily, you can check the daily total generation graphs of voltage, current, power very easily in this application. So it is a very useful application. Also, this application is available in the Google Play Store as well as web browser is also there. So this is the main advantage of the SolarWind application. Next. Now we will see the roadmap and upcoming products of Sopar Solar. Next. Okay. Day by day, technology is continuously changing over the time frame. So we have to upgrade the technology to compete in the market. So Sopar Solar is continuously changing its technology to compete in the market. Roadmap of any company maps out its vision and directive goals to achieve the upgradation. In last year, we launched the G3 inverter and hybrid inverter in the single phase, especially the G3 inverter, especially for the rooftop application as per demand of the market. In this 2020, we have new arrival of three-phase inverters of 80 kilowatt, 136 kilowatt, and 225 kilowatt. 80 and 136 kilowatt have 1100 max DC voltage, and 225 kilowatt have a 1500 volt maximum DC voltage. In nearby times, we are also planning to launch three-phase hybrid inverters, which are ranging from 8 kilowatt, 10 kilowatt, 15 kilowatt, and 20 kilowatt. So these are the new and upcoming products that we are planning to launch in the Indian market. Next. So this is the data sheet of the 80 to 136 kilowatt inverter. It is a best solution for the commercial projects. Some of the features of these models are type 2 SPD for both AC and DC side in the inverter. Temperature and humidity detection is there. 10 MPPT trackers with the 40% overload capacity with 50 degree temperature derating on the full load. So these are the advantages and features of this 80 to 136 kilowatt inverter. This is a second generation software platform, 24-hour monitoring and maintenance, IP66 protection. These inverters are very much compatible for the commercial utility projects. It will be available around September or October month in the Indian market. Next. So this is the hybrid inverter data sheet. In the single phase range, we have a 3 to 6 kilowatt inverters. So you can see the data sheet in which there is a maximum 600 DC voltage capacity for the hybrid inverters. Also, it has a 2 MPPT connection at the DC side. There is a main thing is that it's compatible with the different kind of batteries like lead acid batteries, lithium ion batteries, lithium batteries. So it is compatible with the all different kind of batteries. The main the depth of discharge for lithium ion batteries 90%. And for lead acid battery, it's 0 to 50% adjustable. I will explain what is the depth of discharge for the hybrid inverters and in the terms of the battery. DOD means depth of discharge or how much energy that battery is delivered. For example, if the battery is 100% charged, it means it has a 0% DOD. If the battery is 70% charged, it means 30% DOD. And if the battery is 100% empty, it means 100% DOD. It means it will deliver the 100% energy to the load, to drive the load, right? So this is the hybrid inverters ranging from 3 to 6 kilowatt. We have a standard warranty for the hybrid is 5 years, and we will launch three-phase inverter in a short time. So this is the data sheet of the hybrid inverter. Next. Now, what is the hybrid inverter? Hybrid inverter is a combination of on-grid and off-grid inverters. Means on-grid and off-grid. It is a combination of both. It will use the power from PV to charge the battery and discharge the battery to driven your home load when the PV voltage is not available. In case of blackout, means whenever there is a power failure or grid is not available, at that time, it will use store battery power. Means जो बैटरी का पावर स्टोरेज होगा, बेस्ड ऑन दैट इट विल रन योर क्रिटिकल लोड. क्रिटिकल लोड मीन्स योर रेफ्रिजरेटर, योर फैंस, योर इमरजेंसी काइंड ऑफ नीडफुल अप्लायंसेस. इट्स कॉल्ड द क्रिटिकल लोड. यू कैन कनेक्ट लेस देन 3 kVA क्रिटिकल लोड विद द हाइब्रिड इन्वर्टर्स. सो यू कैन कनेक्ट एनी ट्यूबुलर लीड एसिड लिथियम आयन पायलोथन बैटरीज विद द इन्वर्टर्स. Nominal battery voltage is 48 volt and its capacity is 50 to 200 Ah. It's compatible with the battery management system, so you can connect the battery CT connection, RS-485 connection for the lead acid batteries. Means all these functions having inbuilt with the hybrid inverters. It means battery management system is inbuilt in the hybrid inverter. So this is what about the hybrid inverters, right? Next. This is the just one graph of the hybrid inverter, how it is actually working. On the left side, you can see there is a connection of the solar power or the means panel. Also, you can connect the batteries for the backup. And in the right side, you can also connect the CT to check the, it means you can just control the export and import through the CT, and it is connected to your inverter. Also, this is available on the SolarMine application for the data monitoring. So you can easily check your data, currently your battery voltage, power generation, how much it is exported, imported, all you can easily see on the monitoring. So it is easily compatible with the SolarMine application on a mobile application as well as a web browser. Next. So there are certain advantages of the hybrid inverters. It will save your money on your heavy electricity bills by increasing the proportion of the self-consumption electricity. Also, hybrid solar inverter enables you to advance energy management. You can easily control your import and export to the hybrid inverters. There is a different kind of operation parameters in the hybrid inverters, yet you can easily control and you can easily operate in the different mode conditions in the hybrid inverters. So your spare energy is forbid to feed into the grid. Allows you to store excess solar or low cost electricity during the peak time and during the off peak time. Hybrid inverter is also compatible with the Ethernet, GPRS or Wi-Fi dongles. Also, remote data monitoring is easily available for the hybrid inverter. So these are the hybrid inverter advantages. Next. These are the new launched hybrid batteries, which are ranging from 2.4 kilowatt hours to 3 kilowatt hours in the 48 voltage category. It means it is a 48 volt GTX 2000 and GTX 3000. And in the 51.2 voltage category, there is a GTX 2500 and GTX 5000. Right? So Sofar Solar storage system is available worldwide in the AC and DC coupled version. Its features are like inherent with modular design concept combined with the easy installation. It is very ultra thin wall mounting design. Change it once and use it a lot. You can easily scale the batteries. For example, here I give the example for the scaling of the batteries. If you take the 51.2 voltage and 5 kilowatt hour batteries and connect the 5 number of batteries together in the series, so whenever you connect the batteries in the series, your voltage is scale up, right? Your voltage is increased. So total voltage is becomes 256 volt. Your 5 kilowatt hour is still same because you are connecting your batteries in the series. Now if we consider 5 batteries of same ratings is connected in the parallel. Whenever you connect in the parallel, then your voltage is same. Your voltage is same, but your kilowatt hour is increasing. So your voltage is 51.2 volt, but your kilowatt hour is increasing. So this is the difference of connection or scaling up the batteries in series or parallel. This is the information about the all information about the hybrid batteries. Sofar Solar is a manufacturing of lithium ion batteries, so you can use it with the hybrid inverters. If you want to buy local available batteries connect with the hybrid inverters, then you have to submit your technical data sheet of that connected batteries for setting down certain parameters in the inverter. So you have to submit your technical data sheet to the Sofar team, technical team, to make compatible your local battery with the hybrid inverters, right? If And also, we will plan to launch our this new generation of batteries in Indian market in around June or July month. So this is all about the hybrid batteries, which is compatible for the hybrid inverters. Next. Now, in the next slide, we are seeing the product quality. The quality of any product is critical to satisfy your customers and retaining their loyalty, so they continues to buy from you in the future. To maintain the quality, we follow the certain testing standard and policy. Product passes through different phase of testing and quality check to maintain the long-term revenue and profitability. As you see in the chart, every components of the inverter to the IQC test. IQC means incoming QC. Then after, it is passed to the soldering machine, which is very automatically automated machine, which will place all these components in the PCB. Then after, it will pass for the testing purpose, which is at the very low DC voltage, which will function. It's also called the functional test, right? If it is passes through the functional test, then it will passes ahead in the assemble section, where all these components, all the PCBs, all the different cards are assembled in the one housing of the inverter, right? And after that, it will check the IP65 test and high potential test. When single product is testing okay from all these parameters, then it will passing for the test, and then we will perform 2x100% aging test, in which product is tested at the 40 degree for 4 hours and 6 hours at 60 degree temperature. So after all this product test, it will go for the packing and finishing products. So this is the whole chain cycle of the product passing from the different phases of the quality purpose as well as the testing purpose. Next. These are the some reference images of the testing facility at the ground level, available in the production factories in the China. You can see there is a surface mount technology for the PCB wave soldering, right? There is a automatic optical isolation machine for checking your PCB with the dry solder is available, is there or not. So all these small thing is checking in the optical isolation or optical visualization. Also, there is a high potential test on the housing plates for checking the insulation resistance, PCB coating, automated machine to provide the protection against the humidity to the PCB. Right? During the rain season, there is a humidity is also a very effective parameter to create the malfunctioning of the inverter. So, based on that, we are providing the coating on the each PCB to prevent from the moisture. Next. These are the protection test performance images. There is an assembly chain for the fitting each part, safety parameters, testing kits, aging test instruments for the burn-in test, final inspection of second time 100% or test, different kind of 100%, 2x test. There is a different types of instrument are using for the different kind of test. Also, there is an airtight IP65 test machine and final packing images for your reference. Next. Another major quality of product is defined by the components used for the product. We are using the global branded components for the inverters like IGBT from the Infineon or Fairchild company, ICs from the ON Semiconductor or Texas Instrument. Fuses will be used for the little fuse or busman, capacitors used from Nichicon or Yaskawa, microcontroller unit, especially for the ARM processor, are used from the NSS company. So all these world leader brands, electronic brands, components merged in our product. Next. Now the main topic is the customer service is very much important to your business, because it entails the customer and it will give you the more value from them. we are providing the pre-sales, on-sales, and after-sales support. It means we will help you in technical consulting for the new projects, product training. We are provide the training of your product whenever you purchase our inverters, right? Or our authorized dealers, we are providing the training support. So based on that, you can easily identify the function, different functions of the inverter as well as how the inverter is operating. Each parameter has to be set during the initial startup or turn on the inverter, during the turn on of the inverter. So these are the product training we are also provide. We will also provide you the system design optimization, right? Warranty extension support based on your orders quantity. Also, we are providing the on-site service and replacement confirmation facilities. Next. So this is the one graph, one chart, which defines our service support system. Whenever any fault is arise, first we will provide you on-call support. Majorly all initial problems, which are very small in the case, are sorted out on the call support. If problem is not solved, then we will ask you for the inverter data and inverter technical data as voltage, current, or SD card data. So all these data we are asked for troubleshooting or very ease out to solutions to solve the problem of the inverters. Or if there is any part is damaged at the initial side of the site, and we then first dealer have to send their engineer to visit the site and then report to us whenever any fault is occurred. This is the previous slide. I'm just explaining the chart of the service support. Means whenever any fault is occurred on the site, you have to provide the data of the inverters. So it will helpful to us to trace out what is the exact fault, whether it is the inverter side fault or whether it is on the installation side fault. So if the fault is repairable, then we will ask you or request you to send the faulty inverter at our testing or repairing center. And if we can easily repair it, then we will send you back within 48 hours. And if the problem or fault is very much major, then we will provide you the replacement based on your data and all the mail confirmation. So we are planning to make, as Bridget sir said, we are planning to make one online software and online service support to trace out and to make you very prompt service for the online confirmation of replacement of inverters. So this is our future plan for the better service support. Next. Now the there is a reference images of our Sofar Solar installations. Sofar Solar have 5 gigawatt installation across the globe, considering the Sofar installation as well as global OEM clients. Now, this is the image of Sky project in the Gujarat, enabling the farmers to generate the electricity for their captive consumption as well as to sell the surplus power to the grid and earn the extra bucks. Sofar Solar is currently installing more than 28 megawatt. I repeat, 28 megawatt in the Sky projects only in the Gujarat. Mostly in the Pune's project, so far 4.4 to 70 kilowatt inverters are being used in the Sky project. Sky project named as Surya Kisan Yojana project by the Gujarat government. And here, most of the all the inverters are communicated with the RS-485 communication. So this is the very big achievement by the Sofar Solar. Next. This is our 1.4 megawatt Pashupati cotton industry. It is placed in the cotton industry. Here we are using the 20 kilowatt, 33 kilowatt, and 50 to 70 kilowatt inverters. Solar panels are installed on the roof at the different angles. This tilted angle is totally different, right? So, and different tilted angle, solar panels are connected with the different MPPTs, MPPT 1, 2, 3 of the inverters. So, all these conditions of the tilted installation, inverters giving the very good generation and satisfy the industry or commercial grateful thing for the saving of electricity. Next. This is the Southern Railway initiative to go green and save the electricity cost by producing the 4 megawatt of solar power. Rooftop solar plants will be installed at the Alakpad and Tiruvananthapuram Railway Division. Sofar Solar has been committed and corporate social responsibility ever since its foundation. So far, 10 kilowatt and 11 kilowatt inverters has been used in this project, the RS4 communication technology. Next. So these are the now all the previous installation are of the Indian installation, and now this is all the global project that we achieved, so that we completed. On the left side, first image, energy storage is powerful instrument or tool for the sustained development of the new energy market. First image from the left is of installation in the Zimbabwe, having an installation of 6 kilowatt hybrid inverters. Hybrid inverters store surplus power in the batteries for later use. It is being very retrofitted instrument, and it is very much a populated project at the first time in the Zimbabwe. In the middle image of the Sofar solar inverter installed in the agriculture field, efficient and stable inverter can help the farmers to improve their economic benefit. And the last right side image has a installation in the Australia Sydney, where the 20 to 33 kilowatt G2 inverter has been used on the commercial power station project. Next. So now for the better and prompts, these are the some images of the reference images of the installation of the carport, where the mostly all the panels are installed on the carport, and all the instruments are placed on a very innovative kind of project by the PTC company in the Australia, in which there is a 5 to 6 kilowatt inverters are majorly used in this project, and some of the agricultural and commercial projects in the global. Next. After all this data, still question is there, why to choose Sofar Solar? So here there are the summary points which attract the client to choose the Sofar Solar. Sofar Solar is the top 3 on-grid inverter for the residential market in the China, of 5 string inverter manufacturing in the China. We have a range of 1 kilowatt to 70 kilowatt and upcoming 80 to 136 and 225 kilowatt for the residential to commercial and utility projects. Also, we have a wider anti range external inductor design, especially to lower the temperature. Also, we have all types of inverter having a leakage current detection. There is not a ground fault indication on each inverter having a separate indication as well as the buzzer audible sound whenever there is a ground fault indication is there. Also, we are providing the local data is being recorded for the 25 years in the SD card. There is an SD card is available in the 3-phase inverters, also in the single-phase inverters after the 6 kilowatt, which will store your data, whether it is connected to Wi-Fi or GPRS. It is not connected with that. It will continuously take your all the data whenever project is started. So, also, we have inverters having the anti-corrosion and anti-rust protection. Also, we have all ISP certificates and also EIS certificate. This is the major part in the current time as well as the future time. We have all BIS certificates under the process, and majorly we already have the A certification of 1 to 12 kilowatt or 12 kilowatt inverters, single phase and 3-phase. So, these are the main parameter why to choose the Sofar Solar. Next. These are the some of the achievements we get in the last year. We awarded with the top 10 most innovative inverter enterprise and most experiential enterprise in the China. The middle one is the also in India, we achieved the inverter company of the year in 2019 by the EQ. And also the right side, last right side image, which is the best solar inverter company in the state 2019 by the Solar Quarter. So these are all the achievements of the Sofar Solar. Next. So now for the Indian market, they are providing the new attractive warranty policy they are providing the 8 years of warranty policy for the Indian market. So this is the new 8 years warranty. Before that, we are normally provide the 5 years, maximum 6 or 7 years. But for the now onwards, we are providing the 8 years of standard warranty for the string inverters. Next. So this is all from my side.